Hey boys and girls, it's AlBird speaking. This is the Eagle Sessions, my weekly radio show, episode number 171. Thanks for joining in for another flight. This week again, first hour is packed with 40 new and upcoming tracks of the week, and the second hour includes this week's guest mix by British duo KUSP. Let's start off with the music. Brand new EP coming up from Kotlet and Sardak. It's called Eiffel and it'll be out on URSL Records on May 25th. Here's the track Rounds. Enjoy the music and I'll talk to you in a bit.
Thank you.
You've just heard one of the new tracks off the Beta Mind's new album, which is out now on Lauter und Fug, and including this track Omega, a collab with David Kino. Coming up now is Chris Hartwig with Squeezer out on Heul Suse, followed up by a brand new one by Oscar L, part of the 1087 EP, which will be out on Adam Bay as True Soul this Friday, May 25th. Coming up now is Tag Trimer's Granny Takes a Trip in the Andreas Henneberg remix, followed up by Negro Rodriguez and That Money in the Bastian Groove remix out on Run Records, and then Botillon and La Sobriedad out on Pico Music.
Thank you.
Next one in line is Anna V and Cerebral Vortex out on Elevate, followed up by Stefano Noferini and Extra Melody in the Metodi Ristoff remix out on Terminal M. Third one is DJ Hildegard and Ben Champo. They joined forces for a new EP out on Bluefin. And I'll play you the track, The Creation.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back.
just heard Nick Devon and the track Scythian out on Stay Aoki Black. Coming up now is Austrian fella Roman Weber and the track Black Rainbow in the Richard Kleber remix out on Funk and Deep Records. It's a big one. Then Slovenian hero El Sam celebrates a massive techno comeback with his EP The Roots out on newly found Techno Nation. And closing off this week's first hour is Gaia and Juliet Fox with Lucid Dream, part of the Against Gravity EP out on Setabout this Friday, May 25th. Croatia. This was the first hour of this week's Eagle Sessions. I hope you enjoyed the track so far. If you want to re-listen the show, visit my Facebook or SoundCloud pages /DJAlBird or visit us on eaglesessions.com. Now off to the guest mix. It's British duo KUSP. They started as an experimental collab between two old friends a little while ago. Their contrasting but parallel styles deliver you unity that has become a strength within their sound, rooted somewhere between deep, dark and industrial techno. Their upcoming release on Louis Delay's newly found Sonusfield label is going to be massive. You better watch out for those guys in the future. I also had the pleasure to do a remix for this EP. It'll be out in the start of July. You're gonna hear about it soon, I'm pretty sure. Their set now is part of a live recording at Underground Liverpool, where they supported Amelie Lens and Farrago. Yeah, I'm sure you'll enjoy their set. Check out their Facebook page on facebook.com/KUSP official. Yeah, this is this week's Eagle Sessions. I hope you enjoyed the music so far. Now, KUSP in the guest mix. I hope you enjoyed the music and I'll see you next week. Take care. Bye-bye.
Friday.
The volume of sound produced by the orchestra. A triangle.
Be. 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 your lips together and your eyelids and your forehead as hard as you can. Squeeze them tight, keep breathing. Relax all the rest of your body. And now deep face. Feel all the tension draining out of your face. Relax your mouth and your eyes and your forehead and breathe.
Thank you.